cuando comes en un restaurante no es lo mismo que cuando estás comiendo en tu casa.
What did you make for dinner tonight?
Well, I made two meals. I made spaghetti for tonight, and then I made chicken and papa. So tomorrow we can have chicken and papa burritos. Shredded chicken and papa.
That's cool. Do you usually make two meals?
No.
Like to prepare ahead of time?
No, but I'll be working late tomorrow and late Friday, so I thought if I had the stuff ready for you guys, it'd be easier.
Okay. Would you say you're the main cook in this household?
Oh, I would say definitely I'm the main cook in this household. Yes. I would say I'm a woman with a full-time career, not job, career. Yeah, and I'm the main cook in the household. Don't figure that one out.
En un restaurante no es la misma conexión, no es el mismo calor de tu casa. Cuando comes en tu casa estás saboreando tus costumbres, la comida que tú quieres, el sabor que tú tienes. Y cuando vas a un restaurante, cuando íbamos al restaurante a comer pizzas o hamburguesas, pues comíamos, ¿verdad? Pero no es lo mismo. Es una cosa totalmente diferente.
Any way that we can connect with food is ideal. Yes, it's personal, but also how do we do it together? How do we bring more people together around this and create more of those positive, nourishing experiences? We as a culture, we as a community, we stand for something different.